Ingram still moving. And a first down for the Longhorns.